Got eyes on them straight east. Just like 92 degrees.
Infra, come over to the big bunker. There. We disconnected here, and we got our PTMX.
Yep, I see them. They're just north of the windmill.
Can't even see the windmill from here.
Bearing 95 from one.
It's about 500 meters.
Oh, yeah, I see movement.
Are we clear to fire, or do you want us to hold?
Okay. Hold for the moment. If we do engage, we'll engage as a fire team or squad at once.
Alright, there is an SL, or FTL, glassing us from the windmill. They're looking just north of one's position.
I've got a good shot on it.
It said hold fire.
They're not exactly stealthy in these bunkers, so if they glass us, that's fine. We'll wait for them to come in.
Alright, well, I'm looking at an SL and an FTL. We could wipe them out if we had the range.
It's only 500
meters. How far
meters
out, though?
550.
Get your team oriented. Don't fire it without my command, but we might give it a shot.
One orient towards the windmill. Dekai, I can't see anything south-southeast.
I'm up, I'm up.
Range yourself for about 550.
Yeah, I've got that sector 600, that's a little low.
Are they still looking at us?
They're looking, I think, at two.
Just north of the windmill.
Alright, H, if your team is set, your weapon's free.
Thrawn, if you think you got a shot, hit him.
Oh, I think you domed one.
Range is a little more like 500.
One range is about 500. There's still an SL or FTL hiding behind a rock.
H, do you want the rest of green? Also, we can't see it.
Yeah, see if you can find other places. Not in this bunker, though. Oh, motherfucker, I'm hit. The Kai, if you got nothing, pull back.
Hitting the sandbags next to you.
Did you just get hit again?
No, I'm good. No, Mr. H took one, but I think he's okay.
I could use a medic.
Medic? I gotcha.
Yeah, I got hit on that.
See the fucking...
Thank you.
With crew east.
Or AR or something.
Well, that was close.
Man, I'm not sure if we actually got anybody's shit. There's some to the south as well of that windmill.
They almost sniped our FTL.
That's really accurate. I'm pretty impressed.
The team one engaged looks like they're shifting to the south and defilade from us.
Copy, make sure you have at least half your team watching direct east. Then.
Hey, they're back by the windmill there.
17, the I-17. We killed one, someone east and someone west. Copy, dude.
What up?
I bet they are probably gonna try and kill 28 there. It's deep as shit and treacherous. But there's not much cover there for them, but it's their only way to get up to us.
Yeah, make sure at least two or three guys watching towards 228 in the east. Bravo 2's got our flank to the north covered pretty well down slope, so we just gotta stop them if they come over the ridge east.
Alright, I don't know where we're gonna see.
We're not gonna see anything till they at least crest and skyline, but. We need to be ready to shift all our fire that way.
Crossing the south.
Green team, focus south-southeast, just in case.
They're not going to be coming from the northeast.
They're going through the bushes around behind.
Our main job right now is to blunt any assault from the east.
Surround it. Tracer, go right by here.
Thrawn, you see the rock by the windmill?
Yeah,
there is a guy. Yeah, there's a guy right over
hammering it, but they're hitting the sandbag like right in front of my face here.
Yeah, I know.
Got 13 mags left.
Out of fire team made it from EI 17-18. They're moving west. Copy that. One, your entire team orient towards 228 in the east. Don't worry about north at all.
Copy that. Green, if you need to move, go ahead.
Find a nice cozy spot, find some cover, orient east.
Holy
shit. We know
they're
coming, make them walk right into us.
Enemy on 228 on the huge rock formation, they're on the rock.
Thrawn, there's a guy right in the center of the saddle there. Go ahead. Yeah, somebody hit him.
Surprise.
I don't see him.
He got hit twice and he moved back.
Alright, 2, your priority is covering east towards 132. Keep spotting on the 228 hill as you can. All of one's oriented east now. We're not watching north.
One, we got enemies at the big rocks to the east, southeast of us.
120.
One peeking on the south side of that large rock at the bottom of the slope close to us.
Good to see. Crested.
It's about 300 meters to that rock.
It's 300 to the top, 200 to the bottom left.
Make sure you're spread out, one. They're gonna be dropping GPs on us like crazy here.
Crossing.
They've got to be on the southeast side of that hill, moving.
Kind of wonder if they're going to try to move around to our northeast.
Platoon Bravo, push from the east.
Enemies red on that.
Yeah, keep hammering that spot. There's a guy still behind that rock.
right side of the big rocks on the left, for one.
One, if you're dead, let me know.
One catch up.
Age. I'm dead.
Alright, one for the moment. Keep your orientation towards the east. Two, how's it look down in the valley?
No contact. Except the enemy on
the T2A. Looks like we've blunted the attack from the far south of the AO. No contacts at the moment. We have good eyes east and mostly full strength.
Do ammo checks while it's quiet, guys.
Bravo 2 will see them approaching if they try to come right up
on the rocks, the big rocks. 120.
Yeah, they've got our.
They're back. They're on the rock.
Copy that.
Kneel down. Just hold firm.
If we can deny them approach from the east, then we're solid. Two's got our flank covered.
Top of the big rocks.
Ooh. They do not like this bunker.
Send Bravo.
Ooh, good hit. You nailed him.
Oh, he felt that one.
Copy that. We're also here re-engaged. 228.
They're moving lower than the rocks. Remember some white smoke? Left. Correction. East. Ooh. 50 meters.
Oh, whoa.
Copy that.
That didn't.
Alright, got him.
Got 8 mags, Breezy. Maybe run a little bit.
Alright, Bravo, there's guys moving in the low ground. Northeast, 1, east of 2.
Say again,
1, hold firm, 2, do what you can to cover our flank.
But I'm good now.
Copy.
Green team, get into your original bunker. Start looking east, northeast.
I marked them as DI low. It's a better strength fire team.
Copy. Good angle here, keeping them from sweeping south around the rock.
One bush up right, one bush up right, just like me. Yeah.
One, we got contact 070.
Ah, shit, Thrawn, Breezy's dead.
Copy that, thanks.
One is 5 strong.
Copy.
Zero 070 in the rocks, a couple hundred yards out.
Yeah, they're cresting that hill northeast.
I can shift onto that, but then no one's watching southeast.
Yeah, no, you stay there. The other green team's got it.
Copy that.
Top of 139, or the northeast side of 139. sitting in their helmets coming out of the, over the horizon.
Yep, I see one.
Are you squinting?
I have binocs. Where the
marked location is EA-101.
Hey, there's a guy, I'm gonna point him out here. They're on the, they're just right smack dab in the center of my dot. Can you see it?
Seen. Thrawn, come over here, I'll take your corner for a second. Please point it out. As far as we can tell, yes. We're
there were a couple
guys on 139.
There's a guy to the right of that in the rocks. He's one of the snipers on us.
Yes, am I loading? I see them there.
Well, you sure as hell scared him. Hold fire. I don't know if you killed him or not, but he moved.
Yeah, I saw one or two guys crawling around out there. Range is about 400.
Oh, nope, he's still back there. He's in the center of those rocks. He moved again.
Go for lead.
Can I launch a little spoiling attack and retake?
Right side. Alright, he moved again.
Yeah, I keep seeing his head.
You can retake where?
Hill 139.
Wait one. Lead Bravo. It's fairly quiet here. We've got good positions to cover the south. Can I send one of my fire teams, Bravo 2, to assault 139 and retake the hill? We can cover them from Bravo 1.
Bricks, do it.
Hey H.
What up?
Rally your team, head north-northeast towards that rock, 132 roughly. That hit the hill, 132, sorry. It's about 60 from here.
Do you want us to wait until they assault that hill?
If we're not going to be much good for base of fire here, then start moving now.
Copy that. One on me, we're moving to hill 132. We're going straight to those rocks directly in front of us.
One, continue advancing north-northeast, cover the east flank of two.
We're on it, we're almost to the rocks. Green, get where I'm at. Thrawn, take the east side. To go.
All the way up into that tree line that you can see northeast, about 50.
Two just sandwiched, a lot of them.
Lead Bravo, I'm holding B2 on the hill. One is maneuvering around the east of the enemy. Got a bunch of them pinned down to the northeast of two.
Copy two, good work, hold where you are. One is pushing up to your east to support.
Copy.
Remaining enemy withdrew east into the forest.
Towards Long Creek.
Alright, take the stand break if you need to. Cover us from there.
Say again for Bravo.
make sure we're not engaging Alpha to our northwest. They're moving east now.
Do you want us moving into this tree line?
Affirm one.
One, get on the line with
contact
me.
Or whisper.
One, get on the line with me. We'll push in together.
Two. He's up north. Please rock.
We're probably going to run into him if they're pushing back, because this is where we saw him before. One, rearrange your guns.
Sir, north northwest is ruins, friendly with ruins. One, advance north, another 25 meters, next set of rocks down to the north.
He's straight ahead of me, Mr. H. Straight east of Montag and one. One guy.
Kill him.
He's too far, he's in the brush.
Montag, push towards him, I'm with you.
Copy.
Tag. Palladium.
Is that your frag?
Yeah. Contact close east, about 20 meters.
Two advance northeast. We're coming to you. West, one.
I killed him, Mr. H.
One is too strong.
Copy one. Hold for now, let two sleep in.
One is tight on the mark.
Two sweep east. Spread out a little bit left to right. Two's at the edge of the tree line. About 25 meters north of one.
Copy. Hold on that tree line for the moment. We'll give Alpha some time to sleep up behind us and get online.
Cover north.
Advised we had contacts like within 10 meters of us to the north northeast in the bushes.
Yeah, Captain, I'm gonna make my way to you and Wolf, make sure it's all clear.
Yeah, there's heavy trees near us. I haven't had a chance to clear them yet.
Okay. We're walking towards you. Think for us, see what this looks like.
Alright, Bravo, Alpha's coming up from our rear, from the northwest, just heads up.
Hey, Bricks. We see you, Bricks. We had EI right there.
One body, my location.
Well done, gentlemen.
Well done, Bravo.
Holy shit, Bricks.
Holy shit!
You brilliant bastard.